Acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military industrial complex. The potential for the rise of the great power exists and will persist. We must never let the weight of this combination endanger our liberty or democratic trust.
The birth of heroes. These are the movies that brought the front line to the front row. Every Saturday night, the Military Channel brings you the films that went beyond the battlefield.
Eliminate.
To maintain the pressure to help me as
Nimila. Eliminate.
Nimila.
For Evan the Battle.
Eliminate.
To maintain the Bush administration's war doctrine, massive increases in military spending have been required. The United States now spends more than $400 billion annually on the military.
Seven times as much as the next biggest spender, and nearly equal to what the rest of the world spends combined.
Look at all these weapons out there. They're almost superior to ours. They're comparable to ours. Well, of course they are. They're ours. We sold them to them. It is an incredible thing that we arm the world and then turn
around and come to Congress and
say, look at all these weapons out there. They're almost superior to ours. They're comparable to ours. Look, they're sold to them.